the strings in the background, in case y'all don't know.